I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
You sure? You have to.
What did she say, Robert?
She's overweight or what? Who's overweight?
No, she said like 50
shit.
Hey, I thought this was Chef Juan for a second.
Oh,
right?
Oh, I am a chef, though.
Yes. Yeah.
I thought you were Chef Juan. We're here behind the scenes at the weigh-in.
I don't know, but who's that person?
No, the other side.
¿Y por qué está enojada esta?
Porque empezaron, no, que estaba arriba.
Ahí está arriba.
Pero salió y dijo, no, no.
Robert, what did she say? What happened?
Hey, man, don't report? Translate that. Don't translate. You need a Seckbach Español correspondent.
Some weight issues.
It happens a lot.
It happens every fucking fight, almost.
Hey, tell me if it's true or not. No Russian fighter has ever missed weight.
Probably not. Those folks are dedicated.
They're on weight 2 weeks before.
We trained, well, me and Marcos, you know, we trained with like 15 of them. And Marcos now trains maybe 20 of them. They're dedicated. Those guys are fucking dedicated, man. They're the easiest ones to work with, honestly, man. You know, sometimes, you know, I got really, you know, like Hector, very dedicated kids. But with those Russians, man, you don't have to push, you don't have to tell them. They know what to do. They know they got to be on weight. For them, if they don't make weight, it's an embarrassment. To them, they failed already. So they're dedicated, man. Those guys are dedicated.
They're doing their thing. Any message to your fans, Robert, if they're watching?
Tomorrow, Estrella TV. Don't forget to tune in, Estrella TV. Hector Tanahara will be showing his skills in the top fight. Marlene Esparza will be the main event. So it's going to be a nice show to tune in.
Where can you watch it at? Where can you watch this fight?
Estrella TV.
Oh, damn, Robert.
Wow. Oh, Ring TV. Yeah. RingTV.com.
Also. Oh, you could also do it on Ring TV.
Oh, yeah.
RingTV.com. The app, right?
Yeah.
RingTV.com.
For everybody in San Antonio.
Yeah, RingTV.com or Estrella TV, you know.
Get ready for
Estrella. Hey, Estrella TV don't go all over the nation.
Estrella is in Spanish. English.
But does it go to
you get ready for Fiesta, RingTV.com.
Does it go to all over the United States? Most of it. Oh, okay, good. So, yeah. Estrella TV in Spanish or RingTV Live?
English.
We need to get Frank the Cook a job. He's very good in commentating.
Frank the Cook needs to keep his mouth shut. That's what he needs to do.
23andMe. I want to find out what's the DNA. What's the Samoan, Hawaiian?
We don't know. We have no idea.
I don't think he's Mexican.
He's not Mexican. Jesus Christ.
Robert, tú me conoces,
yo sé,
fui periodista.
Desde 30 años.
Muchos años.
Unos 30 años.
Yo era muy neutral, pero I love
él. 30 years. I've known for 30 years.
I remember when he was a reporter, we covered the NBA together.
La opinión.
Yeah?
30 years.
He and Ricardo worked for the other one.
I was helping Robert when he got the title, and when a crook manager did something against you. You remember? And I helped him.
No, I've known
Woodward, what is the name?
Pretty. No mention names.
However, Robert was one of the best.
No digas marca, ¿no?
Fighters.
No digas marca.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.